All right. We totally got this.
Yeah. Are we real?
Oh, all for real. I'm so good. Oh yeah.
Now introducing the slider. Slider ball, follow circle, and slider tick.
Oh my god.
When the approach circle closes around the head of the slider, click and hold the trigger button and follow the slider ball to the
track. Alright.
Now let's meet the reverse arrow.
Okay. Cool.
When the slider ball reaches the reverse arrow,
we're halfway done the song yet.
The ball will then reverse back through the track.
Oh my.
Alright, now we try. Hit the next three sliders. Great job! And finally, the spinner.
Uh-oh.
Appears, click and drag your cursor.
Okay, this is working way.
Oh, really?
Easy. Now it's up to you to do the next one.
Oh! Oh, yeah.
27k. Wow, you hit 27?
Yeah. Really? Holy crap, you guys are crazy. Oh, yes, double S. Double S.
Before the slider.
Cheater.